I see. These teams are going to score so much that they need extra referees. We have thumbs up from all four of our referees here on the table. We're going to kick this final match off in 3, 2, 1, Lego! Alright, both teams off quickly. It's 10-2 clear. It's following the line and attempting to deposit 3 building units into the treehouse. Let's see. They're slow. They're quickly and efficiently adding their attachments, each designed so that it can be removed and attached very quickly. Now Megamind moving east down the field, following that line, it looks like putting some units on the treehouse. It looks like they have 2 units in the large circle, in the large branches, but we'll have to see how that's scored. A minute 40 seconds left in this match. Plenty of time for teams to do things. Now they've 10-2 clear, successfully flipped the elevator and delivered 3 white units, 4 white units into that white circle. Now at the minute 25, they're not going to move 2 beams and drop the swing from that on their side of the field. But the Mega Knights are keeping up with them. They've also delivered some payloads into their circles and are quickly looking to deliver some more. They have red units with some sustainability upgrades. Let's see if they're going to deliver them to the right circle on their field with a minute left in this match. Still a lot of time for teams to work with. We're seeing that the Mega Knights have scored 4 of the red units into that circle. And Tattoo Fear has done something similar with their tan units. Looks like with 45 seconds left, they're going to be doing the same thing, but with their red units and 2 sustainability upgrades. Mega Knight is gearing up, they've got some white units. Put them in that circle in addition to their custom model. With 30 seconds left, now it's time to do a little custom model with all these new weapons. As you hear, Joe turning, delivering the custom model, delivering the red units successfully with an activation, 5 seconds left. And they're going to get around, and let's see if they have time to do it. 16 seconds, never mind, it's looking to flip the traffic, and they're barely going to stop the traffic. But they got over the model, let's see if they got over the train. 7 seconds left, let's see if they can do it. 4, 3,